all allegations, but as you mentioned, it was May 14th when prosecutors say a nurse attempted to smuggle a bag inside this jail. It was full of marijuana and cocaine, but when a deputy confronted her, she dropped it, then took off running. Now, today in court, prosecutors claim that some of those drugs were intended for the rapper Gunna, a claim that his attorneys are calling false.